Thanks for coming. It's always a pleasure being here in Berlin. Last time I was here was, I think, 2015, maybe? Yeah. At the O2. You were there?
I was there.
Great. You know what? I've been writing songs for over 40 years. Kind of crazy, isn't it? Yes. Most of the stuff I've written in English has been for Roxette. So tonight we're going to do a big deep dive into the Roxette bucket of songs. I'm going to play some of my favorite tracks. And I actually sneaked in a couple of solo songs as well. Just for good measure. You know me. If you know the lyrics, please sing along and help us out. We love that. This is one I think you know. Roxette, the Roxette team went to Italy. Scary thought. Not Italy, but the Roxette team. We went there to make an album for about 6 weeks. And we had the most expensive pizzas you can ever find in the world. We had a great time, actually, and we did a great album. I think. Make sure she's for real. So we're going to speed it up a bit. Are you ready for that?
Yeah. net from my throat.
That felt good. I had another good day. In 1919, I woke up in the morning, nothing to do, found a note on my piano saying, "Hello, you fool, I love you." It was a note from my wife, then girlfriend. I thought it was kind of cute. Just had to be a song, right? Then I was exhausted.
No, we are.
And then I had lunch, Swedish meatballs. Then I watched 3 or 4 Ingmar Bergman movies. Just to get in the mood to write another song. This one.
Oh,
Thank you.
I always had this dream to go to Nashville and make some recordings. And I did so in 2016. I went there with some of these guys and played with the local musicians in Tennessee. Amazing guys. And it actually became a Swedish album, two Swedish albums and one English album that was just released called Small Town Talk. We're going to do the title track for you tonight.
Thank you.
then when we started rehearsing for this tour, I presented 74 songs to the band, which I demanded that they should learn.
And we did.
And they did. Every verse, every chorus.
Every verse, every chorus, every late.
Yes.
Every intro, every outro.
There was one song that I was sort of, I didn't know if I want to play it, but turned out to be Magnus' all-time favorite song, so how could I resist? You know, his favorite songs is like The Model by Kraftwerk.
Yes, that's my one favorite song.
And the collected works of Karlheinz Stockhausen.
Yes, that's my favorite song.
And then he loves this one. He's weird.
But in an outside
That felt good too. We're gonna stay in the 90s for a bit. Do you remember the 90s? Mike knows how I do.
Oh, I remember the 90s.
Come on.
Because I had a flat in Transalberg. Where I spent all my days and all my nights I spent at the Panorama Bar down there. So it could have been really bad for me because it was years and years and years of partying. But then you say to me,
and
on the phone call, come back to Sweden and play with Roxette. Yes!
On stage, so. This is a track that went up, I think, to number two in the States. Didn't make it really. But it's a nice one, it's from Joyride.
Time.
Having a good time out there?
Thank you.
spot because it's bleeding. You know what? I'm a very blessed person. I have this beautiful band with me. All over Europe. My name is Christopher Guitar, I'm a guitar player, and also plays pedal steel and mandolin and everything with strings on, including shoes. Mr. Ola Gustafsson, big hat! And you know this guy, the stand-up comedian of the band?
I wouldn't pay to see him.
Magnus Bergson! And on the violin and vocals, the angel from the north, Molly Nyblad! And that's for certain on the angel from the south, Helena Josephson! That's it! Everything else is on computers. Thank you. like a new song that I wrote for the Joyride album. It didn't really make it. We left it in the drawer for a couple of years. And eventually, it popped up and became a single. It's one of my favorites.
Thank you.
went to the 80s. For a friend of mine, I went through like a little conflict. One more for the road.
Regrets.